Ladies and gentlemen, I am really happy to be with you here today. I see that a large number of people, men, women and children have come here on this occasion. I think that this shows your affection for me. At the same time, I take it that you are interested also in the welfare of the people of this place. At the outset, I would like to assure you that our government will do their best to help you in this matter. Now, your chairman has referred to the needs of your locality. Of course, I am aware that it is a long list, but as I have already said, I will be happy to do all that is possible to meet the needs mentioned by him. But in the same way, I hope you will remember that there are other areas in our state also where the people want several things to be done for them. As you know, the present government is of the people, by the people, and for the people. So we will do all that we can to promote the welfare of the people. Now you are aware that we have started a self-help scheme. I am told by your chairman that there is a good reception for that scheme here. I understand that many works have been carried out here under this scheme. I am glad to hear about it and I thank you for it. There is no doubt that you will continue to cooperate with your chairman in this regard and set an example to people in other parts of the state also. So far as water supply is concerned, I agree with your chairman that you should be supplied with good drinking water. In this connection, I would like to say that if any proposal is sent by your municipality, I am sure that the government will be able to do whatever is needed in this matter. There is such a need in some other parts of the state also. The government are aware of this and they are trying to do whatever is possible. When I come here next, I am sure you will be able to thank me for all the help that the government give as far as this matter is concerned. Thank you. Letter from Somu and Sons, Chennai to Messrs. Jacob and Company Limited, Salem. Dear Sirs, we are very much obliged to you for your letter. You are one of our valued customers and for we wish to bring to your notice that we have recently added to our stock a new variety of umbrellas. We are sure that you will very much like them, as they can be easily carried wherever you go. We will be ready to offer them at a low price. We have no doubt that you will come forward to make use of this opportunity. As you know, we are dealing in miscellaneous articles. We feel sure that you will be attracted by your hot lines. We may tell you that they keep the food hot for 7 hours. We have on sale new patterns of goods. Your representative may have a look at them in our showroom and select what you want. Yours faithfully. Students, this passage is very, very easy and some words are missed out. That's why the